she allowed to do that?
It's an unlicensed boxing match, Tom. Not a tickling competition. These lads are out to hurt each other. What's happening with those sausages, Charlie?
Dominique's Turkish.
Look at it. How am I supposed to run this thing from that? We're going to need a proper office. I want a new one, Tommy. You're going to buy it for me.
Why me?
Well, you know about caravans.
How's that?
You spent a summer in one, which means you know more than me. And I don't want to have my pants pulled down over the price.
What's wrong with this one?
Oh, nothing, Tommy. It's tip-top. It's just I'm not sure about the colour. Yeah, it's all arranged. You just got to pick it up. There's an address.
It's a campsite.
You've got 10 grand, and it'd be nice to see change. What's happening to them sausages, Charlie?
5 minutes, Dirkus.
It was 2 minutes, 5 minutes ago.
Well, they ain't parkies, are they? Oh, fucking ain't parkies.
You're sensitive, boy, aren't you, Tommy? Fuck me, old Tom. What's that?
It's me belt, Turkish.
No, Tommy, there's a gun in your trousers. What is a gun doing in your trousers?
It's for protection.
Protection from what? The Germans? What's to stop it blowing your bollocks off every time you sit down? Where did you get it?
Boris the Blade.
You mean Boris the sneaky fucking Russian? Heavy, innit?
Heavy's good. Heavy's reliable. If it doesn't work, you can always hit him with it.
Boris the Blade, or Boris the Bullet Dodger. It's bent as the Soviet sickle and as hard as the hammer that crosses it. Apparently, it's just impossible to kill the bastard. Back to my partner, Tommy. Tommy runs the other business, the slot machines, which keeps the rain off our heads and the gloves on Gorgeous's hands. However, Tommy's a little preoccupied with protection at present.
All right, I'll take it.